Welcome to this video tutorial about how to export video when working in simplified mode in XProtect Smart Client. When you have investigated your recordings, you can use the export feature to create video documentation. If you don't know how to investigate video, see the tutorial titled Investigate in Simplified Mode. In the export window, you select the view items with the cameras. Then specify the start time and the end time for the video clip to export. Finally, when you think the clip is ready, click the Start Export button. The status bar indicates when the export is complete. When the video is complete, you can click the link to go to the folder on your computer where the video file is stored. Thank you for watching this tutorial about how to export video documentation.